chests, I think, because of that. There's a dude, the iron, which I've got on me. I don't think I need much else. I don't think I need the extra iron or anything else. Do not. No, I've got a bucket already, so that's fine. I've got the obsidian to use. Some of this. Iron bars, which I have from other structures and things. We have this, and we have this, and we have that going on, and we have ourselves a vacuum hopper. And we'll be good to go. Right, so that's gonna take a bit. I could get multiple of those going, but that's fine. So we want to decide where to put this thing first as well. I don't know. I really don't know where I want to put it, honestly. I've already harvested a fair amount, I assume, underground already, but I'll put it just over there, I guess. I'll put the other thing next to it. I don't think it'll break him, but I don't know. I think I also need the other, like some steam or something powering it, which I could technically move out. Boiler over, which isn't too difficult. I don't need an expanded chest, so and I'm not gonna waste that much zinc or waste more copper, so that's fine. A chest here, I've already got some gold on me, I might as well use it. Got iron, upgrading this to this to this to this. Alright. I'll try this out. I think it do needs to be on the ground for it to work as well. Fractionating tower. Put you in here and you're good to go. You've already picked up a few things. Good, so we already know you're connected correctly. Alrighty, so we're just gonna be waiting for the ingots and they'll be good. That's that. Right, so you're just sitting there, you're just sitting there. You're technically not doing anything. You've got extra steam, that's fine. I don't think it should matter too much. I'll still want to keep it though, just in case, because I never know when I'm going to need it next. The other steel storage, steam storage. I don't know why I thought steel. Right, so we want more copper than we already had in there. Okay, so you go in here, you go there, and we're almost getting there? I can't put a speed upgrade in this one. Is there anything else I can do for preparation at the time? Let's see. I could do the other stuff being powered. I'm gonna send me some. Because why not? Just accomplishing other things, even though I'm not using that much anyways, but the extra armor helps. And yeah. So okay. Steam source, things, come on. Alright, so we need however many. We've got the 6 there, so that's 48. And then we need how many other things? Oops, it wasn't 2x2 grid. It wasn't a 3x3 grid. Oh, that's everything. Oh, cool, I already got everything just now. That's cool. We'll let that finish up. So probably need the extra ingots sometime. Alright. So I might make another boiler while I'm at it. Cause I'll save the other for later. Blast furnace, I think I've got the resources for. I don't think I have any left over. I do not. I don't have any of those slabs and stuff. Yeah, I need it. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, we'll get our extra one. Why not? I'm too lazy to make a new one. I already got others here. We need glass. We need a bit more. Oh. There's my glass. Just didn't see it. We need the 2 other ingots, and we need the stone, so why not? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Just need that, and then we need to smooth it out again. And we need the other ingots, which I'm glad that it made, and we'll be fine. Now, I don't know if you have to put it next to it, or you have to pipe it in, but we've got one pipe, so that's fine. That's enough to connect it up, of course, and we'll see a bunch of ores just come from the ground, I think. I don't think it just spawns it in. I'm pretty sure it is. It's picking it up from below. I don't think it destroys as many of the other blocks. It just picks up ores as well, unless I'm thinking things. I don't know. Oops, oh. So we need 12. 6. Yep. Alright, and our gold. That's everything. We've got everything we need. We need that. Okay. Almost there, and we should be good. I guess I could get a pump actually while I'm at it, because I do have the materials. Furnace. Wrong one. This one. Didn't want to do that. Where is it? Here we go. That's it. And there was the pump, which is a bit more than a bucket. Because I might as well test them out while I've got the chance to. And some extra coal. Just one more of you, and we'll be good. I need 7, which would take 2 lots of you, so. I don't have enough pipes, but it's fine, I can make do with what we've got. I'm not desperate on the piping that much. I can put a water source nearby. So, let's see. But, yeah, 3x3 should work. 2x2 is not really gonna help. Enough. Come on. Almost there. Almost there. And there we go. There's my crafting. Here we go. Pump. Right. So, bucket. Here we go. And now. Fractioning still. We'll put like right next to it just in case. We'll put our boiler here. We'll put our steam pipe here, which I don't know if it actually works. Do I need other pipes? I wonder. I'll just cheat in because I don't remember how you connect this up. Connect it. Oh, you do have to connect at the top. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, and 4. You can go. You already existed that way. So that's. So I do actually need the extra pipes, so that's interesting. We need a pump, which I think we also need powered. So, where's my excavator? Come on. Come on. 2x2, it's not really. We're in a 3x3 space, of course. I'll put this here, and I've got some sort of thing to do. One more. Hopefully, and if we do the rest, it will. We need an extra pipe, and that'll be good. I always think I have enough, but I never end up having enough. Or prepare very little than I think I do. Right, so. Seeds, and we want. I've got the coal, so we should be fine. And I've got the copper, it's just the zinc situation here. So 3, and yeah, we've got enough zinc, but we're almost kind of. We need to draw the line. Now you make how much pipes with it? 6, yeah, that's fine. That'll reach the top. I hope. Right, and we get 6 ingots pretty easily. That's fine. Yep. That should be fine. We'll let it do its thing again. And we'll see. Right, now I'm pretty sure you need to use the boiler for install blaze. Cool. Defeat me. Nothing. Right. Come on. There we go. And I think that works. There we go. I don't know if you need the top or the bottom or something for it. I don't remember. And there's no interface. So I have to just go off what I can here. You're going to do that, and it will take a while to eventually do things. I want to have it so that this can power that as well as itself and set things up here. So that's mostly the goal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 should be enough. And obviously the sink can pick up everything else. I have absolutely no idea. I only kind of tested it once, and I've never done it again. Yes, hello. Phantoms don't care. Alright, get back here. Come on. Oh, now I unlock the phantom ability, so they died in some way last time, did they? Okay. Yep, see ya. Get upstairs, come on. So, nothing gets... It's still doing things? Okay, what else was I missing? I don't think I need a lever. Oh wait, did that use... Oh, well, too late. I don't think I need a lever. But I'll get one just in case. And... other than that, the piping situation is just needed one more. I think I don't have any others. I do not. And I don't know the situation for placing them and having things work, but either way. Alrighty. So I don't know what the situation is, but let's do that. So you need water, but you don't visually update. That's kind of annoying. And the boiler's supposed to definitely work, so... Okay, so I finally need the gauge. I'll just break through here, because I'm getting sick. I don't want to go up the stairs. Righty go. Right, so, how much do you have? You have enough, but you haven't reached the 100 mark yet. Or you keep almost reaching the 100 mark. You keep having enough water. Really don't know how to say the thing to it. I really don't know how to get the pump working. So you're doing fine enough. You've got enough pressure, you're just not doing much with it, are you? Because you're supposed to just have a ton of stuff just appear, which is kind of annoying. But I can't get it working now. It's obviously not a bug, it's just I haven't worked out how to get it going enough yet. Oh, did it run out of coal already? Oh man. I don't think the lever stopped it either. I really don't know. Maybe we'll find out. We'll sleep here. Skip the phantoms. It is interesting that phantoms don't actually... that would do attack you when everything else doesn't. It's very interesting. You know that. So now, so that's got enough, but it's not giving me anything. Do I really need more boilers than I think I do, or something? It's just not working. Got a lever. Clearly. Does it need enough space between it? That's also a problem in my thing. Right, so no, maybe not.